not the picture on the magazine. She's the woman just behind you in the checkout stand. She may appear to be common, but she mystifies. In all the ways the wisest men and children understand. 'Cause she has eyes that sparkle with her love, and she has a smile that's as gentle as a dove. And no woman in a movie or an ad could ever hope to be as beautiful as she. She's not a highly honored diplomat, held responsible to lead the world to peace. But what she does is every bit as serious, amidst the turmoil everywhere that will never cease. 'Cause she has hands that wipe the tears away, and she has a voice that makes everything okay. And no woman from the papers or TV could ever hope to be as indispensable as she. And it breaks my heart every time I see her wonder if she means anything in this world that pulls her under. And she doesn't always see the way that heaven smiles above her. That's the reason I try to always tell her. Cause she may not be known for giving millions to the charities and auctions on the news, but I believe she's given more than anyone on all the time she's ever had to choose to give up sleep and rock her children. To always hold their dreams so tight, and the best that you and I could ever hope to be is as wonderful as she. This is